Women do not want chocolate for Valentine's Day. They want tattoo appointments, respectfully.